car races. And I said,
that's Shirley now.
Yeah, I know. It's car races right back. Anyway, so I said, hey, I think I know the guy that's doing the announcing. Anyway,
I fell for it.
I didn't know him, but I was going, hey, can I use the intercom mask? He's like, oh, we can't do that. He let you do it. Somebody else can have to do it. So anyway, between races, I got down on one knee and asked for prayer.
And everybody's around going, look what he's doing. Look what he's doing. And I'm sitting there bawling. Yeah. It was pretty awesome.
Was crying in the back seat of the car
after we went
and picked up the ring. Braylon was crying in the back seat, and he says, "Do you want to wear it now or later?"
Pretty smooth, right?
Awesome.
I might say she did say yes.
I'm like, no, I didn't say yes. I said, now, I guess.
Yeah, she's still here, and it worked.